Short jab to the ribs of Jey Uso. Bryan fighting his way back into this thing. And Daniel Bryan from the steps of a suplex to the floor.
Feel the ground beneath us reverberate on impact.
Bone-jarring suplex. And now Daniel Bryan looking right back at Edge.
You know, Daniel Bryan staring right through Edge. What is Daniel Bryan now?
And it's Bryan's turn! And with every blow with the chair!
And it's happening just feet in front of Edge.
A yes lock by Bryan to Uso, middle of the ring. Uso nowhere to go. Bryan's gonna tap Uso out!
Here is your winner by submission, Daniel Bryan.
Get a close look, Edge, because that's what you're gonna feel. Let me Daniel Bryan with a running knee, driving Edge into the barricade, and out Daniel Bryan unloading on Edge. Into the post.
This is what Edge has got to contend with at WrestleMania as part of the triple threat.
Bryan unleashed here tonight on SmackDown.
Three. Oh my God. Repeated times into the ring post.
Bryan. Daniel Bryan is marching right up the road to Reigns. Bryan is going right after Roman Reigns and out a running knee to Reigns. The champion's down.
Daniel Bryan marched right into the lion's den and he's taken out the king of the jungle.
Reigns trying to crawl away. Reigns trying to escape. Daniel Bryan unleashed here. Lock on Reigns. Reigns screaming and writhing in pain. Daniel Bryan with a major statement heading into WrestleMania. Bryan's a skilled technician, but he's showing us tonight he's a damn good brawler. And finally, officials coming out here to separate, separate Bryan from Reigns. Right, Corey, if Daniel Bryan brings that to WrestleMania, we could be looking at the new Universal Champion.
I can guarantee you Daniel Bryan's bringing that to WrestleMania. This is familiar territory. Daniel Bryan has done this before.